Belas. The orcs respect strength, whether it comes from a Graug, a war chief, or a ring. Yet in Mordor, possessing strength also makes one a tempting target. Important than possessing brute strength is the ability to wield it, even if it is not your own.
This ore comes from a longboat that washed ashore in the Bay of Belphalus, and it surely passed through many a corsair's hands before finding its way inland, where I espied it atop a merchant's cart years ago. I've often wondered about the hands that rowed it to sea. Were they the calloused hands of a slave, or those of a dashing corsair of Umbar? I suppose I'll never know.
What use has an oar away from its boat, and so far from the sea?
To remind people that Middle-earth exists beyond the bounds of Mordor.
Of the beauty of Nern, the splendor of its hills, its forests. He seemed to shudder. Sauron looked upon the world as chaos, an imperfection that he would set right. His rings were perfect. The world was not.
The only imperfection in Nern is its orcs.
Sauron's notion of perfection is a low, mean thing. Edragitha.
The ability to scry, to see beyond the limit of ordinary vision, has always fascinated us. Those who claim to scry say pools of still water held in an antique bowl can foresee Mordor's many dangers, or reveal a glimpse of fair Gondor itself. But the bowl lacks the range or clarity of the Palantir, and I wonder whether it shows us anything beyond what we might wish to be true.
Could the elves scry with such a bowl?
Yes, and doing so was safer than using a Palantir, because the visions travel in only one direction.
Those bookshelves cannot compare to the great libraries of Minas Tirith, but they're still the biggest collection of knowledge for miles in any direction. As a girl, I thrilled at the wisdom gathered here. Everything from histories to poetry to cookbooks from a bygone age. This one, Tales of Farthest Umbar, was a childhood favorite. Stories of daring from pirates of old. Real corsairs are far less noble than these tales make them out to be, I'm sure. They can't be as cruel as the orcs.
When I became a ranger, I thought I'd see the entire world.
It is much the same everywhere. The ambitious striving against the dull.
Make it!
They'd invade Mordor. Phylas, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it. I brought Sauron to the brink of defeat, but justice has eluded me so far.